The federal government says despite daunting challenges, it made tremendous progress this year. Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed, announced this while showcasing President Muhammad Buhari's achievements to newsmen in Lagos. Details.
The Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed, acknowledged that the major challenge the country was faced with in the outgoing year was insecurity. Lai Mohammed said despite the enormity of the challenge, the military continued to live up to their billings. He also spoke on the implementation of the community policing initiative of the current administration, and it has led to the training of 25,000 constabularies in several police colleges across the country.
In the northeast zone, under Operation Hadinkai, a combination of kinetic and non-kinetic operations, coupled with a review of strategies, led to the neutralization of over 1,000 terrorists, the rescue of 2,000 civilians, and the surrender of over 22,000 terrorists, including their families. Large caches of arms and ammunition were also recovered.
Although the country and the world suffered major hassles economically in 2020, Mohammed said that Buhari's administration was able to grow the economy and reform the oil sector. Listed major economic highlights to include the passage and signing into law of the Petroleum Industry Act. The federal government said it emplaced world-class infrastructure, provided social safety net for the poor, and also took advantage of the huge opportunities offered by the information and communications technology sector.
Non-oil sector indicated better performance of 0.79% in quarter 1, 2021, 6.7% in quarter 2, 2021, and 5.44% in quarter 3, 2021. Strict and disciplined implementation of the Petroleum Industry Act will likely improve oil production, sales stability. Relatively high oil prices will enhance revenue, performance, and project implementation, while strengthening security will improve output growth of the economy.
The federal government hinted that another major achievement was the posting of a 287 billion naira profit after tax by the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, the first time in 44 years.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.